Star Wars for bass clarinet. You start mezzo piano with a C, and there's a little dot underneath. Remember, that means staccato, so you make it short and detached and light. And then in measure three, you see something. It looks like the word smile, but it actually says simile, and that sounds like similar, right? So that means to keep playing all those C's similarly. So that means keep playing them staccato, okay? So here's measure one. Let's play together. One, two, ready. Up. So measure 11, that's where we switch to G, right? And then those little lines in measure 12, tenuto, means to make it sound like the notes are connecting or touching each other. So you don't want to have space in between. You want to keep your air moving in between. Instead of, right? It's opposite of staccato. So then here's 13, we go C, G, F, E, D, and then you have an option here. You can either do the low C, or you can do high C. And high C, also, you have to push down the thumb and this register key at the same time. Make sure that little tiny hole right here is covered. So that is high C. So you have an option to do this. High C or regular C. Up to you. Anytime that happens, you see a note in parentheses, that means optional. Okay? So after that high C, we go to G, and then it ties into measure 16. F, E, D, there's that option again, C or high C, G, F, E, F, D. And that takes us to measure 21. So let's start in measure 12 with our tenuto notes. Measure 12, looks like a scale. One, two, ready. And there's Star Wars for bass clarinet.